I don't know, how would you say a resurgence? I don't think they were ever really gone away, to be fair. They're a great side and they have some great players. They probably strengthened their squad, if anything, from last year, so they're probably better equipped this year. Look, they were impressive against Cork in the quarter final, and we know it's going to be a huge challenge on Saturday night. So we're just looking forward to it, and hopefully we'll be ready to meet that challenge head on. Yeah, they've some brilliant forwards. Look, they've some brilliant players all over the field. T.J. Reid, Walter Walsh. All of them. To be fair, they've a serious squad and a serious set of forwards, especially. We'll be hopefully trying our backs. We're trying to tie them down. And hopefully, the less I see the ball, the better the weekend. Obviously, it's a huge part of the game. It's a reset, I suppose, that you have in the goalie has in or your team has. The position of the ball, so it's obviously huge, but we're no different to any other team. Every team works on their own puck outs, every team works on opposition puck outs and things like that, and obviously the higher you can hit and retain your own puck outs, the better. It gives yourself a platform for going forward, but it's not easy. You're up against some very good teams and very good players and things, so it's never going to be easy, but obviously it is an area that all teams are looking to try and gain an advantage from. Oh, definitely. Yeah, geez, we've Barry Hennessy and Jamie Power are there this year, and we train very hard, and the boys push me very hard and push each other, and we get the best out of each other. So without the two boys and Timmy Olin, our coach, I wouldn't be, where I am today or anything like that. So it's a complete squad game, and no doubt that if I wasn't picked, either of the two boys would be able to ably step in.